I shall make haste to Kumaki. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Well, this is Stan's house, but he isn't here right now.
Hey, guys, grab a beer and join me for SportsCenter.
I'm never coming out.
Fucker, you! I'm gonna kill you, turd! Who the fucker?
Level 12 feet!
Where's Greg?
He's in detention. What?
He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again!
Oh my god. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back to stick and shoot. We have to break him out.
No way, ma'am! Last time we broke Greg out of detention, we all got in trouble!
Getting into trouble is a risk that douchebag is willing to take. Have to break out our thief douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shot. Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kitty the magical powers I've taught you. It's hard to do when there's a chick watching, I know. Pretend she's not there.
Forgetting your mark!
Done for. Take out the new kid while I go upstairs.
Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole. Get me loose, too!
To fix whatever problems they've encountered, and school should be able to resume soon.
Resume soon? Who do they think they are? They think we're gonna see a Taco Bell's being more important than our kids' education?
What if it's not really a Taco Bell you're dealing with? Thanks for coming, new kid. Everyone, this is the kid whose family just moved to town. We've become very close friends. His name is... What's your name? Well, anyway, this child and I witnessed something last night, and I'd like you to hear his story. Go ahead, kid. Tell them, you know, about all the... Go ahead, tell them that story.
This is a waste of everyone's time. If the PTA isn't going to do something about Taco Bell taking over, then the rest of us parents will. Come on!
A fart called the Sneaky Squeaker. It will become your greatest ally. Don't believe me? Try and block my attack. You see that? I distracted you. Distracting your opponents is key to battle. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity.
Laid out the protocol, but he wants to know if the Taco Bell will have enchiladas or not, sir. Damn it, we don't have a contingency for that. Michaels, isolate and neutralize the threat.
Yes, sir.
Look, it's a simple question. If this is going to be a huge Taco Bell, will it serve in Cheetos? I think we have a right to know, right?
Mark?
Folks, we know you're all very excited, but for your safety, we ask you stay clear of the construction site.
You can't dance, Goss, so just stop wasting our time with your posing. You call that smoking? Cough!
I like what you did with your coffee.
What do you think? He's pretty goth. He's pretty goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself. Yeah, just tell us where you need us and we'll be there.
Rights and privileges accompany therein.
Thank you.
wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides. What? Desks at the school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that? That's Clyde's desk.
Now, I want you to go to bed and think about what you've done.
Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
Thank you. Sue, stop it. Stop.
Christmas means so much to us all.
Phew.
It's once a year.
Ow.
Homeward!
Right now.
Need my help with anything?
Perhaps you would like the services of a level 10 bard. I am a master in the art of songs and jokes. There was a fair maiden from Stoneberry. Hello. I'm your Huckleberry.
Hey, Commander Newsbag, where are the girls?
I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Bobinski. So you won't make it past border control.
Not working. Let's try that other outfit. Nope, with this light, we're just gonna need you to lose that shirt. Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off too. Those pants just aren't working for me. Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive! That's kid, you have your first passport.
You're not coming around here, are you? Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Ottawa Clinic. Are you here for an HIV test? I can heal you for $5. Come back whenever you need healing or another HIV test. Ottawa is the capital of all Canada. Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Although American money, the current exchange rate is 1.24 to the dollar. Come back soon! Thank you. best part of the tour. Or the candelabra.
Sorry, Dad. I'm on duty. Sorry, Dad. I'm on duty. It's a self-guided tour. You're gonna have to figure it out on your own. With the prince and princess. Would you like 2 8x10s or 6 5x7? All right, there you go. You can exit right through there.
Welcome to Winnipeg. Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, so mind your P's and Q's. Do whatever you want with your T's and N's, however. Lumberjacking's dangerous work. But with all these diamonds, man. You know what Winnipeg is known for? Neither do we. Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Stop, Doom. Stop, Doom.
Two Canadian monks live on a secluded island in the middle of Vancouver.
This poor citizen was killed by a dire bear. You know what a dire bear is, right? It's like a bear, but it's dire. This poor citizen was killed by a dire bear. You know what a dire bear is, right? It's like a bear, but it's
dire. Sorry, buddy, but there's dire bears up there. To the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Thank you.
quite religious. Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Wonderful films are shot in Vancouver. All of them are about cabins terrorized by serial killers. Hockey is quickly becoming the world's 11th most popular sport. Welcome to Vancouver, the San Diego of Canada.
the Duke end his title by winning a law brawl with the last Duke. Yes, yes, I know. But Ottawa is clear on the other side of Canada. How are we supposed
Duke
to get Vancouver
there?
Is a very busy man.
Yes, I see. Oh, wow. No, I didn't know that. Yes, come on. Yes, I hate that guy, too.
No, I haven't seen that. Someday, maybe I'll be a Duke of Vancouver. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you? Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me. I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh, you, shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me, and bring me his balls as proof. Do this, and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste! Talking to the prince is the best part of the tour. Or depend on it. my son. It'll be our secret. Wow, good thing I saved these.
A noble decision, Commander. I knew I was right to trust you.
Remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that.
1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God.
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin? You have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass. Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could... I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe! Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin. Why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all. Just get me safely out of here. You can rule with this once again.
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes. And that friendship is more important to any of us than even the stick of truth.
Dude, where are you going?
Princess Kitty!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kitty?
Because Princess Kitty was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kitty is true heir to the Stick.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Princess Kitty, come back here!
Princess Kitty!
Oh!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
You guys sure about this?
There's no other way.
We drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all.
Screw you guys. I'm going home.